Hi, I'm Serge, and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our theme this week is on songs of Sinatra, and Sinatra is, of course, the late great chairman of the board, Frank Sinatra. Since we started our vlog more than a year ago, we've reacted to three Frank Sinatra songs, and we also did a week on Frank Sinatra AI songs. Some reviews were mixed, some reviews were positive, some people don't really like AI. Without further delay, let's listen and react to Strangers in the Night.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your eyes was so inviting, something in your smile was so exciting. Something in my heart told me I must have you.
I love how this song starts with that full orchestration. It gives such a romantic vibe when I hear that orchestration. And we hear Frank Sinatra's iconic and distinct voice. You know, it's just Sinatra. His vocal delivery is just so relaxed and laid back. He has this silky, velvety voice. This is a song about two people who meet as strangers in the night with the hope that they can further share that love as the days and nights go by.
The strangers in the night, two lonely people, we were strangers in the night. Up to the moment when we said our first hello, little did we know, love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. And ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight. In love forever, it turned out so right, for strangers in the night.
Based on the lyrics, indeed, love blossomed between the two strangers in the night. Little did we know, love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. Ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight, in love forever. It turned out so right for strangers in the night. Strangers in the Night was originally an instrumental theme written by German composer Bert Kaempfert. The lyrics were written by Charles Singleton and Eddie Snyder, based on the film A Man Could Get Killed, starring James Garner and Melina Mercouri. The lyrics were written because of a scene at a bar where the lovers exchanged glances at a bar and became lovers at the end of the film. I always see the romantic side whenever I hear this song. The theme is quite unconventional because the lovers meet casually in a bar, but then only the great Frank Sinatra can convert an unconventional theme into something romantic.
Love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. Ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight. In love forever, it turned out so right, for strangers in the night. Doo-dee-doo-bee-doo, doo-doo-doo-dee-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
What a great song, and I love that part where Frank Sinatra was doing some improvisations, vocal ad-libs, doobie-doobie-doo. It's what's called Frank's scat improvisation. Strangers in the Night was not only a commercial success, but also a critical success. Aside from reaching number one on the Billboard Hot 100 and also number one on the UK chart, the song also won the Grammy Award for Record of the Year, Best Male Pop Vocal Performance for Sinatra, the Golden Globe for Best Original Song, and in 2008, Strangers in the Night was inducted to the Grammy Hall of Fame. I heard that the late great Frank did not like this song, but Strangers in the Night remains one of the most highly revered songs of all time. Thank you to the late great Frank for the gift of music. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You may also want to follow me in my social media accounts in Facebook and Instagram. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.